obsession of Hannah Grace. It's all about a woman that works the night shift in a morgue and suspects that one of the dead bodies is possessed by a demonic force.
Yes.
You were successful at not filming in an actual morgue the whole time during this film. And now we're in a morgue.
I brought you to a real morgue. I wanted you to feel that.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
I feel great. Okay. I feel great. Right at home.
Okay, perfect. I mean, but you're not the biggest fan of horror films.
No.
And you did have to do a lot to prepare for this role. And one of those things were to actually talk with women in the force. Mm-hmm. But something that you learned during that experience.
Oh my gosh, I just have so much respect for them because mm-hmm. it's terrifying. You know, you never know what your experience is gonna be on that shift.
And now we have to talk about your first interaction with Kirby Johnson, the contortionist that played
yes.
Hannah Grace. How was that?
It was crazy because you meet her without the makeup and you're like, oh my gosh, you're sweet as apple pie.
Right.
Then she just completely changed when she had her 7 hours of makeup put on.
Mm-hmm.
I was terrified.
We see what we see on film. What are you exactly seeing in those moments where she is moving?
I'm seeing everything because there really were no added effects to that. I mean,
oh, wow.
Obviously the climbing on the ceiling, but how she moved was all her.
Horror films are new for you. What is something that you learned during this process of filming?
That I don't think it has anything to do with the genre, to be honest, you know? I just love being a part of emoting something in different people that watch things. And for me, I was always fascinated by the horror genre, not because I watched it myself, but because I love that sort of experience that people have when they go to the theaters. So I wanted to be a part of that. And if I can make people jump and be a little scared, then that's fun.
A little scared?
A little scared.
Or a lot of scared.
Terrified.
I was watching it, like, literally.
That's
like
what everybody said. That's how I have to watch anything scary.
Same.
Like,
same.
I'm so angry when I go to see, like, a rom-com and then they play a trailer for a horror. I didn't ask for that.
Right.
I didn't ask for that.